this wedding season, skip the salon and safely pamper yourself at home with this amazing spa facial routine to get that perfect bridal glow. The most important first step in any cleanup, facial or spa routine is a thorough cleanse to prepare your skin into the perfect clean slate. Make sure to use a gentle face wash that has a similar pH as your skin. Massage the cleanser into your damp skin for 15 to 20 seconds, especially around your chin and nose, and then rinse with cool water and you're on your way to a great skin day. A steam will soften your skin and make it easier to get rid of dead cells. Just fill a large bowl with some steaming hot water and add a few slices of lemon, rose petals, and your favorite essential oil. Other than making you feel super luxurious, these herbal ingredients add to the magic of the steam. Hold your head 8 to 10 inches away from the water and drape a towel over to trap the steam for rosy, dewy, wedding-ready skin. Once your skin is prepped with the steam, you can go in with a gentle scrub that's either store-bought or homemade to help buff away dirt, oil, and dead cells. Our favorite no-fuss scrub is a mixture of oats and milk that can be applied all over your face and then removed in gentle circular motions for that ultimate bridal glow. Making sure the surface of your face is cleansed is one thing, but a lot more goes on under the surface that we forget about. So opt for a clay or charcoal-based mask that will extract all the impurities hiding in your pores to prevent any dreaded acne on your big day. Take 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel, 1 tablespoon of bentonite clay, 1/2 teaspoon of charcoal, and enough green tea to make a thick paste. Keep it on for 10 to 15 minutes until it's dry and then wash off. Finally, don't forget to moisturize to replenish your skin and lock in all the goodness. Use a lightweight gel moisturizer if you have oily or combination skin and a heavier cream if you have normal to dry skin. Dot it across your face and massage it in with light upward strokes. If you're feeling fancy, you are a bride after all, invest in a jade roller that will help with even better absorption and super smooth skin. Do this facial every 2 weeks for a couple of months leading up to your wedding. Make sure to do the last one 1 to 2 days before your first wedding event so that your skin isn't aggravated and still has the perfect glow. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.